Finally, our wait is over, and all creatures great and small is back with season 4. Welcome back to my channel. With cute animals, picturesque locations, powerful performances, and a beautiful storyline, all creatures great and small has become a fan favorite. Thanks to all of these, after the third season's release, fans have been anticipating the fourth season for a long time. So let's take a look at all the details related to the fourth season. Based on the books of Alf White, the series focuses on James Herriot. James is a newly qualified veterinarian doctor. Looking for a job, he visits the well-established veterinarian Siegfried Feinen. After throwing a number of tests at James, Siegfried finally hires him as his assistant. Thus, the Yorkshire Dale veterinarian trio composed of Siegfried, James and Tristan, Siegfried's brother, is formed. The series focuses on their daily practice and the different patients they face. Keeping in mind the ending of All Creatures Great and Small Season 3, it is evident that Season 4 will be about the characters in the setting of the impending World War. Viewers can expect some serious changes in the fourth season, with James and Tristan probably going off to war. Fans are excited to see what the future holds for the series. Playground Entertainment has announced the official renewal of the fourth season of the series. However, there is no confirmed release date available yet. Shooting for the fourth season will be starting shortly in 2023, so viewers can expect the fourth season sometime in late 2023 or early 2024. Season 3 of All Creatures Great and Small ended on a somber note. The ending of the series has set the course for the Second World War to be happening in the fourth season. Neville Chamberlain declares to the nation on the radio that Europe is going to war against Germany. And thus, the course of the series is changed to a more serious direction from the happy one it started with. War preparations are underway throughout the countryside, with Mrs. Pumphrey already started turning her home into a safe sanctuary for the war. The cast details for season 4 of All Creatures Great and Small have yet to be revealed. The productions for the fourth season are underway, so the storyline and cast have yet to be revealed entirely officially. But viewers can also expect the main cast to return in their roles for the fourth season. This includes Nicholas Ralph as James Herriot, the series's protagonist and a veterinarian surgeon. Samuel West plays Siegfried Feinen, while Anna Madeley plays Mrs. Audrey Hall, the housekeeper of Skeldale House. Siegfried's brother, Tristan Feinen, has been portrayed by Callum Woodhouse. Rachel Shenton as Helen Alderson and Patricia Hodge as Mrs. Pumphrey will also return in their roles. The books of Alf White have been bestsellers throughout generations, and All Creatures, Great and Small, have captured the stories beautifully. Season 3 ended recently, and productions for the fourth season are underway. So to catch up on the previous seasons of All Creatures Great and Small, before the fourth one releases, hope you guys like this video. Will keep you updated if we get more details about the season 4. Until then, stay tuned. Do like, share, comment. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. And hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching. See you soon.